Have you ever wanted to take your favorite cars and tracks from Assetto Corsa and run them in Blender? Today I'm going to tell you how you can do this so you can improve your 3D projects, become much better. The first thing you need to do is download KN5 Converter. This tool will allow you to convert your models from the KN5 format used in Assetto Corsa to more usable formats to work in Blender. You can download it from this link. Why is it not in the description? Because my channel is newly created and YouTube won't let me post links, but if you subscribe to the channel, YouTube will give me that option and I'll leave it in the description right away. The thing to do is go to a site dedicated to mods for Assetto Corsa. For this example, I will be downloading from this site. Once you have decided on a mod, click on its image or name to go to the details page. There you will find a button to download. Click on it and follow the instructions to complete the process. After that, unzip it to a place where you are comfortable. Open the folder and find the file with the extension KN5. And most importantly, if there will be several of them, choose the one that weighs the most. Then just drag it into the .exe file of the converter. After that, you will have obj and fbx file. You can already import obj file into Blender, but as for me, it is better to choose fbx file, but why I will tell you later, because sometimes Blender may not support some versions or features of this format. In such cases, you will need to convert the file to a more compatible format. One of the best tools for this task is Autodesk FBX Converter. The program is available on the official Autodesk website and is easy to install. Open the program and select the FBX file you want to convert. You can also select the folder where the converted version will be saved. Now you can open these files in Blender. Huh? You should be warned that some models are protected from use outside of the game context. This means that when you try to import such models into other programs, they may not display correctly or may look broken. Unfortunately, there is no way to fix the situation in such cases, as the models may contain restrictions imposed by the game developers or modders. If you encounter such a problem, the only solution is to find an alternative model that does not have such restrictions. Once you have found an unprotected model and done the steps above, you can talk about the differences in formats. FBX are split into separate parts, unlike obj. This makes them more convenient to use, as you can easily manipulate the model, for example for animations. Also, FBX after conversion takes up less disk space. When importing a 3D model into Blender, there may be a problem with texture display. Often the textures look strange, and this may be due to incorrect connections in the shader editor. Most likely the problem is that the metallic is turned all the way up where it should not be. Just adjust the settings as you need. Another problem may be that alpha channel is enabled. Because of this, your model may seem transparent. Just disable it. Importing tracks is identical to importing cars. You select the model you want, download it. Then just drag and drop the KN5 file into the .exe file of the converter. And then import obj file or convert FBX, depending on how you prefer. So, now you know how to import models from Assetto Corsa into Blender. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to the channel.
Okay, I got this.
Fuck, Blender!